오네 잔바라 오리진.
The abandoned hospital's in this direction.
Sounds good.
I'm hemmed in.
Looks like there's a barrier, huh? You should be good to go after clearing out all the undead here.
Fine by me. I was gonna take them all out anyway.
Nothing scares you in the slightest, does it? By the way, I had a peek at your phone and saw that message from your sister.
Another one of your stealth operations, huh? And what of it?
Well, I was shocked. I mean, die, won't you? Who talks like that to their sister? So, does your little sister have a grudge against you or what?
Who knows? After all, we're practically strangers.
Really? How come?
For one thing, we have different mothers. Tell me my birth mother died.
Wow, your family's pretty complicated.
You can say that.
I've got sisters too. I guess we get along all right. But sisters can be a real pain, you know?
I guess so.
I mean, really, we'd be better off without him, right?
But I get the feeling if I keep trying to stop him, she might lead me to my father.
Maybe.
My blade's losing its edge. Time to shake off the blood.
I'm gonna slice you up.
Whoa, you're a big freak, aren't you? Get in my way and I'll cut you in two.
My info says there's a large undead man on the rampage in the area. He overswings a lot and his attacks offer openings, but be careful. He's powerful. But knowing you, it's nothing you can't handle.
Well, that's pretty vague. But thanks. I'll dice him up real good.
Yeah.
Whew, starting to get a little rough, is it? Your baneful blood gets excited when you're covered in the blood of others, doesn't it? And when that excitement reaches its peak, it makes you go berserk, right?
Here it comes.
Those of the baneful bloodline are even scarier than them. They really are fascinating.
Big freak, aren't you? Get in my way and I'll cut you in two.
My info says there's a large undead man on the rampage in the area. He overswings a lot and his attacks offer openings, but be careful. He's powerful. But knowing you, it's nothing you can't handle.
Well, that's pretty vague. But thanks. I'll dice him up real good.
Huh? Maya? Huh? Don't tell me. You're too busy to talk right now?
Whatever gave you that idea?
Whew, starting to get a little rough, is it? Your baneful blood gets excited when you're covered in the blood of others, doesn't it? And when that excitement reaches its peak, it makes you go berserk, right?
Here it comes. Yes. Now we're having fun.
Those of the baneful bloodline are even scarier than the undead. They really are fascinating.